bars. First place, Jordan Weaver, really just needs to stay on the bars on this event and maintain that first place position. She has a 2-point lead coming into this event over Allie Raceman, who did hit her balance beam routine.
She probably could fall once, to be honest, but obviously.
Tim, do not say anything, man.
We need to see a hit bar, too. This is tricky right here, this combination. She is a little bit off.
Fighting.
Everything was a little bit rushed from the top of the routine. See if she'll do her dismount. It's a new one, a double twisting double, very difficult. She does it. Somehow finds the floor. She just jams those feet into the ground.